We need to talk.
About
her son.
Rivka!